Hello and welcome to the Quarantine Classroom, where each episode your host will try to teach you a little something new. Today, I'm going to teach you how to make triple-decker lasagna. Here we go. So I'm going to make my lasagna in an instant pot. If you don't have one, you can make it in your oven. I'm going to put a list of the ingredients below. But of course, before I start making anything, I've got to have the right inspirational music. And what's better for cheesy lasagna than cheesy love songs? Much better. Now that I'm in the right mood to cook lasagna, I'm gonna start with the meat. A lot of recipes you'll see just ask for meat sauce. I think that's too bland. So I'm putting a lot of spices into this meat, including just a little bit of cayenne pepper, give it a little bit of spice. I'm gonna cook this just until it's brown, and then we'll throw it in with the rest of the stuff. Now why don't we go see how to make the ricotta cheese mixture.
Just tell me now, if I'm helpless, tell me now.
Obviously, with the cancellation of schools, we've not been able to meet as much, and it's disappointing, and I feel for a lot of you seniors, but I am an internal optimist. I always think you need to find the silver lining, and I think I have, because for every day off, I'm letting the piggies breathe.
So, there you go. Cheese mixture done. Should kind of look like the texture of mashed potatoes a little bit. It's a thicker cheese. Next, get your pie pan ready. I got a pie pan here. I'm gonna layer it heavily with foil because I'm actually going to take the foil and put it directly into the Instapot. All right, so there's the base layer of noodles. I'm actually going to start and add the pasta sauce next, and then we'll go with the meat.
So after you add the meat and the cheeses, you rinse and repeat two more times. All right, so I have a confession to make. I did not have enough ingredients for an actual triple decker. Miss Nice and Miss Waltman would be so mad at me for not being prepared ahead of time. But I can guarantee you this is still gonna taste good. And you know what? We need to learn how to adjust, how to adapt from mistakes. It's very important in life to learn. I don't have to go down with the sinking ship. I can fix it and make it just right. But the important thing is with this lasagna, whenever you're done, you don't put noodles back on top. You want the top to be nice, crispy cheese like the top of a pizza. It'll be a delicioso. So what I've done now is I've got my big block of lasagna, and I made just a little kind of pulley system here with my foil. I'm gonna put it into my Instant Pot, so when it's all done, it'll just slide right out. No more issues. Okay, so we'll tuck that in there nice and neat. I'll find the top of this hopefully somewhere, and then we'll cook it and it'll be great. Now while we wait for this five-star meal to cook, give me 30 seconds to preach to you. While we wait to see how school is going to look moving forward, I'd like to challenge you to challenge yourself. Try to learn something new each day. You got a lot of free time. Try to learn a new skill, a new talent. It's your turn to choose what you want to learn about. Learn about a new language. Learn how to cook. Learn how to play the guitar. Learn a little bit of everything. You might just be surprised at what you can do. Okay, so now that we let it naturally vent itself out, I'm gonna open it. Here's the moment of truth. Be very careful. It's probably nice and hot. that gooey cheese. Well, doesn't quite look like the recipe that I followed, but I bet it'll still taste okay. It's all about trying. That's the main thing, is to try. Oh, this doesn't look good, but I bet it tastes good. Well, presentation doesn't look all that great. I think it essentially turned out to be a double-decker lasagna sloppy joe. So I might lose some points there, but we'll see how I grade overall with the tasting. I now have my plate ready for the judge, and we'll see what he has to say. Judge, right there. Do you approve? I hope that's good news. Well, presentation's not great, but the judge came back for seconds, so that's good. For quarantine classroom, I'm Mr. T. That's my lasagna. Could have gone better, but now you know what? It's your turn to teach me how to do something.